Gravity, I mean, you've presumably both seen the movie Gravity, right? I mean, obviously, we'll come to your series in a moment, but I went to see it on my own. And I thought it was a stunning piece of special effects. Then I spoke to a few astronauts who were like, come on, that's not what it's really like. Neil, what did you think in terms of realism?
I saw the movie, and within a couple of days, I sent out a few tweets commenting on some of the physics they got wrong. And to my surprise, people went sort of bat crazy over these comments. Things like her hair didn't stand up on end in zero G when it perhaps should have, given that everything else was floating around.
Right.
And that's what you first notice when you see astronauts up there in the shuttle and in the space station. So I just, some tweets like that, I didn't think people would be that intense about it. So I think it's a compliment to the film that they got so much else right that people would pick at the little things they got wrong.
Well, by Hollywood standards, it was pretty accurate, actually.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. Given the thousand things they got right, especially the catastrophic satellite destruction scenario, that is a real, you can calculate what would happen if one satellite breaks apart, makes 10 pieces, each one of those breaks off, breaks up 10 other satellites, and this becomes an exponential decay of all the satellites in orbit. So they got that part right.